Chris O'Grady was there for the rebound. O'Grady made it 2-0 as well with this solo effort. Scoring against one of his former clubs. So Rochdale went down to 10 men when Scott Wiseman was sent off for a challenge on Cedric Avina. And with 3 minutes left, Dean Furman did pull a goal back.